Do not get panic when you see this action bar in your AdSense account. This is a positive indication that you are performing well in AdSense. In this video, I'll teach you how to verify your AdSense account. So watch this video right till the end. You're watching TechLancer with me, Gautam. Come, let's get started. This action bar will pop up once you hit $10 in your AdSense account. Google does this verification just in case to verify that you are the right person. So how to verify your address? When you click on the action bar, it would say you to enter a PIN number. PIN? What PIN? You didn't get any, right? No worries, that is the time when you will receive this postcard from Google. The PIN inside this card will be generated once your AdSense account reaches $10 for the first time. Inside the card, it will look something like this. At the bottom, you'll find the right PIN number, and that is the PIN you'll need to enter in here. Be very careful while entering the PIN. At the bottom, it clearly states, if you enter the PIN incorrectly for 3 attempts, your ad serving in your blog or a website will be suspended. Make sure your eye is a hawk at the PIN number. Now press the submit PIN and your AdSense account will be completely verified. If you have time, also please check out my previous video on how to add bank details to your AdSense account, which will add value to this. The link of the video will be given in the description below, or the video will pop up at right end of this video. Give it a thumbs up if you do like it, and also please press the subscribe button for more such update on tech. With that being said, I'm Gautam and I'm signing off.